I installed Linux for the first time thinking I'd become a 1337 hacker overnight. Instead, I broke my Wi-Fi, nuked my bootloader, and somehow made my volume keys start launching LibreOffice. I typed help into the terminal like a normal person, and Linux basically said no. Welcome to Linux, where the OS works flawlessly, as long as you already know how it works. It's not a learning curve. It's a trap. See, the problem with learning Linux isn't that it's hard, it's that no one teaches it like a human. You Google how to learn Linux, and you're dropped into this ancient forum thread from 2006, where a guy named Skullroot69 tells you to build your own kernel for fun. You don't even know what a kernel is. Then someone else says to use Gentoo, because it builds character. Sir, I am trying to run a terminal, not undergo a spiritual trial. The reality is, Linux is gatekept by the worst kind of tech people. But here's the twist. They're not wrong. Learning Linux does give you superpowers. It just sucks in the beginning. It's like Dark Souls, but with more semicolons and fewer dragons. Everyone talks about the Linux learning curve. But it's not a curve. It's a vertical cliff. Step 1. Install a distro. Step 2. Realize you can't connect to Wi-Fi. Step 3. Spend 6 hours trying to get your audio drivers to work, only to realize your speakers were muted. But once you get past that cliff, you're unstoppable. You start to feel the matrix. You don't just use a computer, you command it. So let me break down how to actually learn Linux without losing your sanity. Step 1. Go to linuxjourney.com. It's free, no sign up, and it teaches you Linux basics in a gamified, bite-sized way. You learn what a shell is, what the file system looks like, and how to use basic commands, without getting thrown into a dungeon by Stack Overflow. Once you've got the basics down, level up to Over the Wire's Bandit War game. It's like CTF for Linux noobs. You SSH into a box, and every level is a mini puzzle that forces you to use real Linux commands. Think of it as escape room meets terminal. And yeah, the UI looks like it was designed in 1999 by someone who hates joy, but it will teach you more than any 12-hour YouTube tutorial ever could. Now here's your new religion, man and TLDR. These are your Linux Bibles. When a command confuses you, and they will confuse you, type man followed by your command to read the manual. And if that's too long, use TLDR followed by your command for a quick summary with examples. Because guess what? Real hackers don't memorize. They Google more effectively. But please, for the love of root, do not do what I did. Do not start with Arch. That's like trying to learn to drive by building the car first. Don't watch a 14-part YouTube series where the guy spends half the time compiling Vim from scratch. Don't try to memorize 200 commands from a cheat sheet. That's not learning, that's cyber self-harm. And above all, do not copy-paste random scripts from Reddit. That's not hacking. That's playing Russian roulette with your hard drive. So why bother with all this pain? Why not just stick to Windows or Mac OS and call it a day? Because Linux is the foundation of literally everything in hacking. Every pen testing tool, every CTF, every web server, every shell, Linux is the default. They run nmap like it's a prayer. They write bash scripts that look like spells. Linux isn't just an OS, it's an ecosystem designed for people who want full control. And in cybersecurity, control is everything. If you really want to learn, stop watching and start doing. Fire up a Linux virtual machine. Doesn't matter if it's Ubuntu, Debian, or Kali. Now break something. No, seriously, delete a user. Try changing permissions until you lock yourself out of the system. Then figure out how to fix it. That pain, that's growth. That's the part where your brain rewires itself and goes, oh, I get it now. And yeah, Linux can feel like it's gatekept by sweaty terminal monks. But once you learn it, you become one of them. You'll start understanding stack traces. You'll pipe output into grep like a god. You'll debug network issues using nothing but a terminal and sheer spite. That's the moment you realize. You didn't just learn Linux, you became Linux. So stick with it. Keep touching the terminal every day, play, break, fix, repeat, and one day you'll look back at your old self, the one who was scared of sudo, and laugh, because now you are root.